I don't know this bullshit, man. He just out-healed me. He out-healed my fucking bird!
To 10, but I know it's not the one that you put him in order.
I like niggers.
Explain it. Is it on a...
What the fuck, dude? Wait, no. Hold on. I don't give a damn about this game. Who the fuck said that? Honestly.
Yeah.
What?
I'm not even gonna... Who the fuck is being racist?
I don't know.
What happened?
Who the fuck is being racist, yeah?
Okay.
Poorly, man. Hey guys, I mean, honestly, people are stupid,
yeah. Just calm the fuck down, yeah?
What's he saying?
I'm not gonna say what he said. Just fucking hell. Holy shit, dude.
James, it's you, isn't it?
There's two people here using voice changes.
Yeah. Yo, hey, no, fuck this shit. I'm not fucking playing with these fucking cunts, bro. Fuck that. No, I'm not fucking doing this.
Taking a shot every Numeron network fading. Good luck, man. We'll take a shot, baby, because we're going to get nothing.
Did you just get it?
I'm fucking showing it to you. Yes. Yes, I got it, Tiana. Jesus, I was expecting like a fucking eruption. We fucking got it, baby.
I couldn't tell if you were just fucking with me.
Well, why would I? What did you think I was holding?
I thought it was going to be a Numeron network because he
no.
said that.
Fuck yeah!
Premonition of a dream.
Don't you take my credit, Tiana? That was these greasy paws. I didn't bend it, Tiana. I'm fucking shaking.
I know. I see.
Oh yes! How long have we hunted for that?
It's way too
my head up. Chat, you almost had it.
I think I'm only doing this so Miz has. Some, like,
I was wondering why your sister's voice was echoing, wasn't paying attention to my third monitor.
This is from January. What the fuck?
Hi. First,
dude, offline TV scammed me, man.
What do you mean?
Hold on. It's because it was after offline TV, and then I was popping up VR chat, and they fucking, the management used my name with offline and got them all HTC sponsorships, and I didn't get one.
What? Ouch. I'm surprised. Wait. I'm surprised you didn't get your own just free one, just as you.
Yeah.
Dude, I messaged them. I was trying to talk to them and said your management already talked to us, and it was offline TV. And when I finally got to talk to them, they offered me an affiliate deal where I sold. If I had a code, that's it, nothing else.
Ouch.
Cause like imagine like you're hanging out with your boyfriend and it's like, bro, do you want to get barbecue, man? It's like, yeah, dude. Like, and then you get barbecue, it's like, man, I love you, dude. And it's like, yeah, I love you too, man. And you're eating barbecue and it's like, you want to play Smash Brothers afterwards? It just sounds good. It's like having a really, really good friend that you have sex with. I don't know, that sounds awesome.
What just happened?
What?
I just saw... Is that bad?
Yeah,
what?
That's power going to your computer.
I've never seen that before, dude.
No, it's up to me. Okay. So Charlie locked.
You're gonna have to convince me better than that, because okay. that does nothing.
It was the four of us at the top. We went down to.
Don't raise your voice. All right, you're just stressing me out.
I was the one who fixed.
Exit the prime hype and the tier one back. Simple.
I saw Charlie come by. The door closed. As soon as the door opened, Lily's body is there. I wouldn't have backed up Lily's claim that Corpse is a bad person, because I would just jump in with you, with Corpse, against Lily, make it a 3v2, and then win the game.
It's not going through. I wasn't... Sorry, again, really quick.
Alright, I'll make it simple. Felix, I'm gonna trust your gut, because I also thought it was toast, so I'm just gonna go with your initial gut.
God, can you... Just again, the slower.
Okay, so, Corpse bad. Corpse kill, want kill Lily.
You're talking Felix to him like a caveman.
If Toast plus Felix got Corpse against Lily,
I would say he is becoming so overbearing with like the amount of power he thinks he has in the game of Among Us, where the entire lobby becomes a game where it's no longer 10 streamers coming together and having fun entertaining people. It turns into him controlling a game and leaving no room for anything. And if he gets it right, he thinks he's a god. And if people get him out as an imposter, he calls them dog shit, trash players who got lucky. Like there's no in between where like he taskbars people all the time, but when I taskbarred him back, he called it like, oh, you have shit internet, like you got lucky. That's not good sportsmanship. That's not the point of playing this game. Like, what's the point of streaming this game or playing with friends or like people that you enjoy playing with? If you're just farming views.
Yeah. I'm live right now. I just have a question.
What's up?
You've been doing finances for a bit. I just wanted to know, do we have room in the budget for a $900 pretzel warmer? Actually, $870. Yeah, so what it does is it won't make the pretzel, but if you make one, it'll keep it warm.
So it keeps the pretzel warm like a big pretzel, like at a baseball game?
Yeah, that's the one.
Right. Have we ever made pretzels ever in our house ever?
And that's the thing I was thinking, no. Isn't that weird? We've never done that.
Yeah, I don't think it's weird for one. But for two, now I appreciate your enthusiasm, but I think if we make any purchase for an appliance, it should be first for the appliance that makes the thing that keeps the thing warm after.
Right.
That's, you know.
I feel like you're like your real life spawn point and your parents and the way you were raised or whatever, you know? It's like the reason why you're gonna feel a certain ways, right? And think certain ways and have certain like personality traits or whatever. And sometimes getting out of those, it can take time. So I don't think you should feel ashamed for feeling a certain way that isn't correct. Or they don't want to feel or something like that. It takes a little bit of time. And I think you shouldn't see people differently, because they're not on your level of growth, of personal growth yet. Like some, let's say, you think differently of like some rich kid that thinks a certain way, but he didn't control his spawn point, you know? It's not really his fault. And if he wants to improve as a person or whatever and thinks differently of things, it'll take a little bit of time. And I think you have to give him a little bit of time.
Guys,
I
saw something crazy. So what happens when you melt sand? Does that happen?
Because it turns into glass.
Glass, right? Right? And
oh, I'm smart.
And then what can you do with that? With glass? What can
you make a window.
A window! Holy shit!
A window! Oh my god!
Oh!
I already know who it is.
If you see through the window, you can see Dean kill the gal Cavs!
Oh, my dude!
That's crazy!
Oh,
shit!
Oh, he said you ain't got no nipples!
Your opinion on the Among Us drama? Ooh, what happened? More Among Us drama? Halo talks to me about it all the time. Apparently XQC's a fucking little cocksucker. Apparently XQC's really toxic in a game that has no rank system and is completely casual. So how's there any drama? I don't know. There is no rank system. It's a fucking casual for fun game. How could you be toxic in it? I don't know. But apparently he's toxic. Apparently they take it too serious.
Things have gotten a lot better for girls in general. It's really tough for girls to... It sounds like a sob story. It really does. But at the same time, I always use this as the main example. But when I was 17, I was a pro WoW player. And on the official Blizzard tournament realm, there was a team that qualified named Gonna Rape Hafu at Regionals. And that flew. They qualified. And that was the general attitude of gaming at the time. So the whole community kind of had that attitude. And it has changed so much. It has changed so much in the last decade. Actually has changed so much. And I'm so hopeful for the future. Because I didn't think it was ever going to change.